Welcome to Tablet to Table. This month, we take a look at Christmas and Christmas foods. This includes the changing traditions of the Australian Christmas table with our feature writer, Barbara Santich. Barbara's work at the University of Adelaide has established her as one of Australia's leading food historians. Having combed Australia's state and national libraries, she shares unique insights into our culinary Christmas. And then it's over to Melbourne bar and restaurant Cookie, where Jess Baines puts her skills to the test, recreating some traditional Christmas drinks from around the world. So how did early Australians take on the Christmas table? Our feature writer explains.
I've written about the variations of Christmas in Australia, and in particular how Australians from the 1850s started looking at alternate ways of celebrating Christmas, not following the standard English tradition, which at that time meant having a hot dinner in the middle of the day, typically with roast beef or roast goose. Turkey wasn't so popular then, but the roast beef was very popular. And people started thinking, this is not quite right for our climate, this is not quite right for this country. Let's look at alternate ways of celebrating Christmas.
Cookie, located on Swanson Street in Melbourne, has been an icon of the food and drink scene for many years. Assistant editor Mel Drummond speaks to cocktail aficionado Jess Baines, who uses Jamaican, Cuban and Chilean recipes to concoct sweet-tasting Christmas beverages with a twist.
I love creamy base, like eggnog especially, this sort of thing with the cream and the cinnamon, it just, that's Christmas, that smell, that taste, it just reminds me of Christmas so much. Once you add the hibiscus, you actually end up with a very lovely pink colour. It's a lot of fun. It's really nice to see some things coming from other places that are similar to, like, they're like the old school things, and they're really tasty. Really, the tequila really worked for me with the milk. I thought it would be a very strange combination, but it really, really worked.
Yeah. All right,
pleasure. Merry Christmas. Oh, that's good. That's with a bit
really
of extra rum in it.
Yeah.
Yep.
For more information and to access the Tablet to Table archives, visit tablettotable.net. May good times prevail and have a safe and merry Christmas.